So from top to bottom, as per our concept, metal character increases means the first two elements are non-metals and after two are metalloids and the last element that is bismuth is purely metal. So metals, non-metals, metalloids comes under this category here. Next one, atomic radii. Atomic radii or ionic radii. From top to bottom in a group, top to bottom in this group, atomic radii increases. Atomic radii increases means the atomic radius of nitrogen is less than phosphorus, it is less than arsenic, it is less than antimony, it is less than bismuth. So that indicates from top to bottom in this group atomic radius increases. Why it increases means due to increase in number of shells around the nucleus. That means how many shells present in nitrogen? Only two, but phosphorus 3, arsenic 4, stibium 5 and bismuth 6. So due to increase in number of shells from top to bottom, atomic radii or ionic radii increases. So the increasing clearly identified from nitrogen to phosphorus. Okay. Nitrogen to phosphorus, a clear increase in atomic radii. Clear increase in atomic radii. Whereas from arsenic to bismuth, less increase in atomic radii. Less increase in atomic radii. So this is atomic radii or ionic radii, which may be identified with 15th group elements. And the next topic for about the same elements are ionization enthalpy. Ionization enthalpy. What is ionization enthalpy? Here, the amount of energy required to eliminate electron from valency orbit of any atom is called as ionization enthalpy. Generally, ionization enthalpy from top to bottom, that means from nitrogen to bismuth, ionization enthalpy decreases as atomic radii increases. Atomic radii increases. Due to increase in atomic radii from nitrogen to bismuth, ionization enthalpy values decreases. That means the more electronegative atom are the among the five elements which belongs to 15th group, here nitrogen will have less atomic radii. When atomic radii decreases, to eliminate electron from outermost orbit of such atom, we require to use huge amount of energy. That means they show high amount of ionization enthalpy. Hence, from top to bottom, due to increase in atomic radius, so ionization enthalpy values decreases. And next one, electronegativity. Electronegativity. What is electronegativity? The capacity of an atom to attract electrons or binded electrons is called as electronegativity. From top to bottom, electronegativity means from top to bottom or nitrogen to bismuth. Top to bottom or nitrogen to bismuth, electronegativity decreases. Generally, whatever the atom with less atomic radii will show more amount of electronegativity. So, due to this concept means due to increase in atomic radii from top to bottom, electronegativity values decreases. So, among 5 elements of the same group, nitrogen will have high electronegativity value. High electronegative atom. Electronegative atom of this group is nitrogen. And next one, let us learn about. So, as per our clear indications, the general electron configuration is NS2NP3. So, what most important concept is occurrence. That means availability of fifth A group elements. Generally, these fifth A group elements are nitrogen available in gaseous state, available or present in air about to 65% of air volume. 78% of its volume, whereas the same nitrogen available in earth from sodium nitrate in the form of sodium nitrate and potassium nitrate. Here gaseous nitrogen available in air about 78% of volume of air, whereas nitrogen available in earth in the form of nitrates, sodium nitrate and potassium nitrate. Sodium nitrate is called as chili saltpeter. Whereas potassium nitrate is called as Indian saltpeter. So the two different names are for two different chemical substances which can produce nitrogen in earth. Here the same nitrogen also exists in animals and plants in the form of protein, and different organic substances. And next one, phosphorus. This phosphorus is available in this in its apatite form. What are apatite? The calcium phosphate derivatives or the rocks are called as apatites. We can call it as Ca9 PO4 taken 6 CaX2.